Never stop learning, because life never stops teaching. Learning, did you hear this word anywhere? You might be thinking, what kind of a foolish question this girl is asking, right? Because the word learning is everywhere. Do you know the actual meaning of learning? It is to observe everything in our surroundings and analyze what is right and what is wrong. The only thing we have to do in our life is to learn. We always tend to feel bad when we lose compared to when we win. So we have to celebrate more when we lose than our victory. Wait. This project is telling about myself, but why I'm giving a motivational speech here? Good morning to all and all. I'm Spellbinder Nagamani. Whatever I started with gives a glimpse on my life and my learnings of my life. So, let me tell you more about myself. My life is all my parents. Their love, their sacrifice and their hard work is my life. My parents' life is filled with mix of victories and losses. The game of winning and losing started during my father's childhood. He was the youngest kid in his family and he was the only source for the whole family. He would start his day by farming and end his day by coming from someone's home working as a daily laborer. It was then my father's life took a slight shift after marrying a 14 years young innocent lady who was my mother. After a few years of marriage, due to some financial reasons, my father decided to come to Hyderabad. With some relatives' help, he got to start a small hotel. Let me share you one funny incident which I won't forget in my life. There were heavy rush in my hotel and I went to my dad and asked him to tie my hair. That's it. He got very angry. Then he took me to hair salon and made my hairstyles to boys cutting. That day, I was literally looking like Prabhas in Sahu movie. That day, I cried like anything. But I learned one important lesson that never ever disturb your dad when he was busy. And that too, if you have long hair. My parents were not educated, but they know the real value of education. So they joined both me and my brother in an English medium school. It's okay for them if they sacrifice one time meal, but they have a goal and hope that their kids grow and be an inspiration to others. Me, my brother, and my entire family were leading amazing life until an unfortunate incident happened. It was literally a dangerous moment when my dad was working in our hotel and he was boiling some water. The hot water felt on him. Our family will never forget that incident when my dad was lying down. We could not stop our tears. My mom shouted for help. With God's grace, we could take him to hospital. But doctor said it is difficult for him to live. We could not stop our tears by listening that. People said at any kind of difficult scenario, prayers could help. My mom's prayer gave another life to my dad. That day, I decided and understood the real hard work my parents are putting into make us study. So, an average studying girl like Nagamani understood the real meaning of education and started working hard. I always love to sing. It might be any occasion. I feel like singing, which makes me tension-free and puts me out of stress. My goal is to become a great doctor, to help poor and make my parents happy. I learned many from my parents. On this platform, I would like to thank for all the love and happiness in my life. Mom, Dad, you are my real God and Goddess. Thank you for all the love in my life. Thank you. Over to the host.